Hello everybody, welcome back to another Make Tricks and Do video. Today we're here in Harrison, Arkansas. We're gonna go to Tulsa, Oklahoma with a load of a pouch of animal feed. And it's October, so of course we're in the breast cancer awareness. And it's just a standard SCS base bovo and trailer. Nothing fancy about it. So let's go get that load of food and hit the road. We can get out of this place. If we go straight, we'll be alright. Actually going out the entrance, but Monday morning. The game crashing. I'm sure you guys didn't get a video on Friday. I sat here for like 4 hours trying to get to go. Pissed me off. I just sat down with it. And it just crashed on me again. Well, I was almost to the delivery point down in Texarkana. Here we are. Took all the mods out. Shit has no reason to crash. Coming up again.
Go straight.
Whip. That's up by Bethune. You guys doing pretty good out there. We're down, grabbing some gears. You do, don't need a taco kingdom. You'll be regretting it. I know from experience. Taco Kingdom drive through.
Go straight.
Would you go random? What matters? No lean-ins anyway. The itchy bitchy teeny weeny yellow polka dot. To drill a little wet wheels. And a lot of miles in this truck.
Keep
this
right.
Type of truck. Fancy blinkers in the mirror, though.
You have reached your destination.
It was a 2008 brand new, picked it up off the lot. Picked it up off the lot. Oh, Carl Mark. Yeah, I know there's a load here. Alright, let's hit the road. 162 on the mileage. 3 hours and 18 minutes. That's bright, sunshiny day. Having the urge to want to play Hitman for some reason. Get the shit out of that game.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
She's a little fat today. Just a little. Got that 585 horsepower Cummins. 18. Down off in the woods, nobody ever comes by my house. Thank you. branch to jump off of.
Straight.
Look at all these old cars and trucks and stuff. See if a car show in town or something. Satisfactory. I really like that. Makes you think. Brain. Somebody said they're playing it before you know it, 3 or 4 hours already went by. You're like, shit. Basically, you go out and build assembly lines, right? Stuff, you gotta make parts. You gotta make more parts to make more parts. And in the end, it's supposed to all run by itself. You shouldn't have to do anything to it. It's objective of the game.
Go straight.
I just can't figure out if it's for me or something. I don't know. Group or could.
Straight.
guys have this game. on the Steam site, check out their Breast Cancer Awareness DLC. Alright. All the money goes straight to the cause. Help them out.
Go straight.
Get your little ribbon. You got that extra speed. Frames. Just live there, right back off by that water tower. Crossed in Oklahoma. Casino on the right, truck stop on the left. There's truck stop on the left. On the right. Building back here, I guess that's supposed to be the casino. And a little bank. This place is like a little head shop. Buy just about anything in there. Easy there, buddy. Cherokee Nation. Cherokee Casino. right kind of sign, but pushing up. Go down the big old hill and to the river. And it splits off. Turnpike starts. Just go down to the gas station when you get on the exit. Go down to the gas station, we'll sit a loop around the gas station, come back out the other way, and then have to pay the toll. Done that many times. Flying J truck stop through here somewhere. He stopped there all the time of a morning and eat breakfast. Buffet.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
That big building. Is that the jail? Be the jail. Reason I should think. field, and that shit's little pillars. I thought it was a big old skyscraper.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn
pick
right.
It. Pick it, pick it. Pick it, lick it, stick it, flick it. Ladies and gentlemen, load delivered. Miles, 5 hours, 14 minutes, 30.2 gallons of fuel. We got $3,353 and 344 XP, level 46.5. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.